Coastal Angler Magazine. Find your outdoors here.
Hey everybody, welcome back. We're at ICAST 2018 here at the Old Town booth. Here with Blake. It's a pleasure to meet you. So this is a new kayak. Is this a whole new concept or what's going on here?
It's the same pedal drop we've had since 2 years ago. We actually just wanted to build a smaller package, a little more portable, lighter. So it is an all new series of boats. We've got the boat in a pedal drive and we have two non-pedal drive boats as well.
Okay, what do you mean pedal drive?
This is our pedal drive. Rather than paddling it, it's locked in there. So we unlock it, drops in, you lock it down, pedal it, you've got forward, reverse, really good at holding you in position off a dock, lay downs, fishing a shoreline. You come up to a shallow spot and it's as easy as lifting, raising into a position right there.
Okay, so you don't need a paddle for this?
I carry one, but you really don't need to.
A little more control?
Yeah, control. Okay. It's got rod stagers right here, so if you're fishing with one bait and want to switch to another, it's easy enough to keep it right here in front of you. We also have rod holders back here. Really good size tank well in the back. You can see plenty of size for a fairly large cooler. Also, under the seat here, we have more storage. So, tackle trays, put your lunch in here, whatever you want. So, a lot of storage. Our new rudder deployment system, we've had it around a while. Your rudder is really easy to raise up and down with this lever. And you also can lock the rudder straight. So if you do decide to paddle the boat for an extended period, you can lock that rudder down at a certain angle to help keep the boat go straight.
Oh, that's cool. Easier. Very cool. So this is available on the market now?
It'll be available 1st of September, I believe. Okay. And right now, if you purchase one or order one, it comes with a Humminbird Helix 5
GPS fish finder. Ooh, that's a nice bonus.
So,
all right, cool. And where can they learn more about you?
Oldtown.com.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.